Hey there, Wildcat fans. David Schmolzen here with Coach Shaw Miller. Coach, what do you want to see out of the Zona Zoo fans for tonight's matchup against the Huskies?
Well, the good news is I don't have to tell the Zona Zoo to do anything different than they always do, and that is be the best student section in college basketball. And they're that every night, especially in Pac-12 play, and the impact that they have on this arena is second to none. So thank you for everything you do, Zona Zoo, and hopefully we'll have a great performance together.
What kind of message do you want the Zona Zoo to send to the Huskies tonight?
That it's a hard and difficult place to play. And the way you do that is obviously by showing great sportsmanship, cheering for our team and making sure that we're together in everything that we do from our first 4 minutes of the game, first 4 minutes of the second half when they shoot free throws. And it's that symmetry, togetherness, and passion that our students have that makes McHale such a special place.
What do we need to do tonight to win the game?
Well, we need to do a lot of things. You know, Washington is a high-powered, talented, very good team, and a lot like a year ago, it's going to take incredible energy. But part of that energy, we have to feed off of our crowd and really take advantage of the fact that we're at home. And this is one of the most difficult places in the country to play at, and together we have to make it that against Washington.
You heard it here, Wildcat fans. We have one of the most difficult places to win on the road in the country. Let's get loud. Let's claw the Huskies. Thank you.
Welcome back to the newest edition of Cat Nation, Wildcats. I'm Mary Miles, and this is my co-host, David Schmolenson.
We're going to preview tonight's matchup against the Huskies, kick it out to field reporter Mario Ziccarelli. So let's get excited, Wildcat fans. It's almost game time. We've had some great victories early on this season. We went to Madison Square Garden and beat an athletic St. John's team. Right here in the McHale Center, we clobbered a Clemson team, beat our upstate rivals, ASU, and let's not forget that overtime thriller victory against Oregon State.
Game time in the stands are packed. Let's go Arizona bear down, Wildcats. In the pack, we're just ahead of you. You will face my school, find me in the Zona Zoo. Wearing red and blue, wearing red and blue. Wearing red and blue, wearing red and blue. Red and blue, 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 red, 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 blue, 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 red, 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 blue, 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 blue. Wearing red and blue, yeah. Wearing red and blue. Find me in the Zona Zoo, wearing red and blue.
Okay.
Red and blue, red and blue. Find me in the Zona Zoo, wearing red and blue.
Can I top this anywhere in the world that can top this? 'Cause out here in the desert, we're the hottest. Zoo full of students, you know who we're rooting for. On the field, we throw completions. On the court, we shoot and score. So if you got some Wildcat pride, get loud. 'Cause up here at the U of A, we only bear down. Tucson's home to the best of brands. So if you're feeling what I'm saying, won't you stand up now? It's game time in the stands.
All right, Wildcats, it's time to point out some of the key players for our Wildcats this season.
Let's start with freshman point guard Josiah Turner. After Turner was absent from our loss against the University of Florida Gators December 7th, he has emerged as a much better teammate and a great leader. He has improved tremendously. He has seen the court extremely well.
Senior Kyle Fogg has also been a consistent shooter for the Wildcats this season, as well as Brandon Lavender, who coming off the bench has been an excellent three-point shooter and is now one of the best in the nation.
That's right. Now let's not forget Jesse Perry. The 6'7" forward is Mr. Do Everything. Night in and night out, he's playing the opposing team's biggest players. Meanwhile, he's filling up the stat sheets. He's rebounding, scoring, and getting assists. He's doing everything he can to help our ball club get victories.
These are all going to be some key players for the Wildcats as they go up against the Huskies on national television. But right now, let's hear from our field reporter, Mario Ziccarelli, with some updates.
Thanks, Mary. I'm out here in front of the Old Main Roundabout. Why Old Main, you might ask? Because Coach Andy Lopez is hosting our first annual Lopez Tonight Show on February 8th, which will take place at High Corbett Field, the new home of your Arizona Wildcats. So meet here at 4:30 to take a Catran from the roundabout to High Corbett to learn all about our new traditions. Now let's head over to some other spots on campus to see what's going on this week. All right, Cat Nation, so now let's explain our Lights Out, Whiteout. This year, when the lights go down at the Whiteout game for our player introductions, you're gonna switch from a red Zona Zoo shirt to your white Whiteout shirt. We're gonna be distributing our Zona Zoo shirts to the lower bowl of McHale, and as soon as the lights go down, you're gonna take your red shirt off. So get ready, guys, and let's bear down.
Okay, Wildcat fans, let's not forget the last time we played the Huskies here in McHale Center, Derek Williams swatted that shot and we beat the Huskies. I'm hoping for the same thing here tonight.
Me too, David. Unfortunately, Wildcats, this is all we have for today, but we'll see you next time. As always, I'm Mary Miles.
And I'm David Schmolten. Wildcat fans, let's bear down with pride, claw the Huskies, and get the W tonight.
Also, Wildcat fans, don't forget to text ZonaZoo to 37392 to get your ZonaZoo alert of the game. And remember to add us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.